It's now my great pleasure to introduce a bursary winner who's benefited from bursaries for the last 2 years. Very talented soprano, close to the hearts of Sanlam, our principal sponsor this evening. Would you please give a warm Savoy welcome to Oksana Schlibuk, our foundation bursary winner, and her accompanist, Richard Pearson. They're going to sing Rusalka's Song to the Moon.
Which I will not do, and you can charge all your friends a huge amount of money because they will have been utterly bedazzled by Oksana and by Nico. And Nico, I think you're here as well, are you, on table 12? Where is Nico? There he is. We can see Nico, we can see Oksana, they're separated by the gulf of the Savoy Ballroom. Look at this, like two star-crossed lovers, Romeo and Juliet. Oh my God, they've got that wrong. Romeo and Juliet. I want you, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to bid to reunite these two star-crossed lovers in your dining room. Okay? Lighting optional, clothing unnecessary. Can I start the bidding, please? On a performance to make your house a sort of dust scholar of SW19. Can we start the bidding, please? Let's say, where are we going? What should we say? Let's say £500. Who's going to bid me £500? Feel very inopportune. I have 1,000. He's having £3,000. £3,006. I have discovered a man on a budget in the Savoy. At 3,006. At 3,006. This is a great price. Oksana, are you ready to sing in this man's dining room for 3,006? Okay. Nico, are you? Are your fingers going to tickle at 3,006? I tell you what, sir, you both want this, don't you? If I asked you to pay 3,006, would you? And then I can make, can I make you do this twice? Would you? Yes? Would you, Nico? Yes? Can I do that, sir? 3,006? He bid 3,006. Will you match him? Yes! 3,006 I have, and I'm going to sell it twice to this gentleman on table 9 and his friend on table 25. So much. Okay.